Welcome back again to this another tutorial. It's your boy Chaps Pants. So today I'll be coming with the latest update of the firmware tool. So this is version 1.4.1. So of recent we uploaded all the other previous versions of the SamFirm firmware tool. As you know guys, this is a cool tool which helps you with unlocking, password removal, pin removal, and mostly FRP lock in all latest models of phones. For example, if you have like a Samsung phone and other models, as you all well know. So this new update has added a great option whereby you can bypass FRP lock when you are offline, and it has also added a new method to MTP bypass, still the same issue with FRP lock. And very many bugs have been fixed in this version 1.4.1. So today I'll be introducing it to you, and I'll be providing links for the download all in the description guys. So kindly go there and check them out, and all credits go to Mahmoud Salah for this wonderful, amazing tool which helps us in our daily activities of phone, mobile repair and other related issues. So guys, I'll go ahead to install the tool so that you can see the interface and how it works as I'll be demonstrating. Please kindly keep along so that you don't miss out any step as I'll be showing you in this video. So I'll go ahead to extract it here. So this tool doesn't take a lot of space as when you're downloading it, because it's only 160 MB, so it doesn't need a lot of space either on your hard disk, your PC or whatever, where you want to keep it or where you want to install it. So it is an easy tool to use with an easy interface, as I'll be showing you everything. So guys, I'm done with the extraction process, so I'll go ahead to open the extracted folder, then I'll just go ahead to launch it. As you'll be seeing here, I'll just double click on it, or you can also go ahead to run it as an administrator so that you can give it all the full privileges.
Channel. For all software updates, both PC and mobile phones, either smart or feature ones, kindly subscribe and tap on the notification bell as never to miss any updates. Thank you.
Double clicking on it. So this is the simple interface of the tool. As you can see here, it's already the updated version 1.4.1. This is by Mahmoud Salah. So this is the great, amazing tool. So these are some of the things which have been added, as I had told you before in the introduction of this video. So as you can see, they've added the support, as it can support also the Mtk Scatter File. So now you can go ahead and load the scatter file, do the flashing of your particular mobile file of your particular phone using this tool, and it can also go ahead to extract firmware full info. That's the full information. Go ahead, the model, it will show you the model, then it will show you the version and other important data which is always embedded within the firmware. And also it can go ahead to extract the important address, so that is the FRP lock and the user data. All those ones have been added into this new tool. Also there is the new method whereby you can bypass the FPR lock in the MTP mode, and also this is the most vital part whereby you can bypass the FRP offline. So all these ones are included in this tool, so kindly check it out. It's a hot cake guys, download and enjoy this tool. If you are a techie or a person of tech, this one is for you. So the other things and the other tabs are still working pretty fine. All the other info is still same like in the previous version, but you have to go with this update also. So for Android tools, this is where you go, and you can go ahead to enter the download mode. You can also do a factory reset. So this is the MTP I was talking about. This is the tab where you can go ahead to remove the FPR lock. This is the Adb mode. You know what it means when you enter Adb mode. Kindly Google it out. I have also other videos which talk about it. This is whereby you use your phone buttons, volume up and down depending on the particular mobile, then to enter into ADB mode, then you can go ahead to do the reset of the screen lock or reset the FRP lock. Fast boot mode, same thing, as long as you've enabled debugging in your settings in the device, then you can go ahead to tackle or work upon your phone in this case. So for FRP lock, you have quite more options here. So if you're one guy of Samsung and other things, then you can go ahead to use these options. You can either use the bypass with the YouTube or Google Maps, depending on which Android system you're working upon. So it's not an easy task. It's a way easy for you to figure out with this tool, this amazing tool. So for MTK users, this is for you here. This is where the scatter file applies. So if you want to work upon your device, for example, if you have these other MTK and other Chinese phones, the likes of Tecno phones and others, then you can go ahead and tackle everything from here, whereby when you click, you can go ahead to load the scatter file depending on the side where you've allocated it on your PC. Then you can go ahead to load it then and work upon your device. So all this one is just for demonstration purpose. I'm just making a review of the tool, guys. So the other things, these are the common settings which you can use if you don't have drivers and other things where it can store your downloaded data and the other things. So all with these two guys, I'll just let you enjoy it. Kindly check out all the amazing things, then kindly leave a comment in the comment section down below if you find this tool amazing and helpful. And don't forget to say thank you to this gentleman. If you're willing to donate something, you can do it for him so that at least he can push for this kind of work. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel, and we always post a lot of informative videos and a lot of tech stuff. So don't forget to smash the bell icon so that you don't miss out on any updates from our channel. I'll let you enjoy the tool. I'll leave you for now. Bye.